Peggy, Chris, and Bobby. I'm out here at the property. Of course, everything is very green now since you guys were out and looked at the property. Everything looks pretty much like it was. And I'll go inside here in just a moment, but this is just the outside here. And you can see the creek down here. Here's a little bit of the creek. It's not flowing as much as before. We've not had much rain in probably a week, so everything's starting to dry up a little bit. But right now you can't even see the road. There's a car going by now. But you can barely even see go by because everything's so green, which is good. You can hardly even see the little cabin from the road. Here's the outside. And back up the driveway there. They left some of the wood here and the little shed covered up for you. And then kind of underneath the house. And I'll walk around to the side here. There's the down the side here. Same looks pretty much the same. So now I'm inside. Everything looks to be okay. Because they have cleaned out everything. I'm inside here, don't see anything out of the ordinary. Just cleaned out everything, and I'm not sure if they'll be back tomorrow. There is two boxes there, but I think they're just empty boxes. We'll go through the hallway here to the room. So everything looks okay in here. Tied off back here, keeping one from coming in. There's the porch. They've cleaned out all the stuff from the bathroom. They did leave some flooring, like some paint, some other supplies here. So they did get all the items out of here. And let me scroll around here. Hopefully you can see in here. I cleaned out this closet area. There you go. I'm going to turn on my light here for the closet, so you can see in here. So I cleaned everything out, and then back around here to the bathtub. Supplies that they've left. So here's kind of the front area. They did leave some wood there and some wood underneath. Walk around. Here. You can see more of the wood. roped off to keep anybody from coming to this back deck area. These steps looking a little battered there. And then there's the water tank and the shed. Amazing how everything looks different now than before, all the greenery. So there's the well, the pump, not the well, but the pump. And on this area here, and just a little closer to the holding tank, little shed. Of course, the path now. That one was a little bit more cleared when we were here earlier, so everything's got a little thick. And kind of just pan back around. So it looks like somebody might have drove through here when it was wet. And kind of left some tracks. Of course, it's a little dry right now, but somebody, I guess they were trying to clean out that shed is what it looks like, and the ground must have been at that time a little soft. So here is the path that goes on up into the acreage. Like I said, it's gotten green all of a sudden. And here is a little driveway down, which is to the cabin. And we spin back around here. So there's the road. We'll come back down through here. I'm parked right here in the middle of the driveway, but I'm gonna walk down here to show you more of the tiles and what they did down here. So they did do a little bit more work down here. I guess when we had all the rain, it did kind of washed out a little bit there on the side. So they had someone to come in and fix the sides here. And they are supposed to be sending some documentation that we should have for closing regarding that. But I mean, and it does look wider than before, but they did put down new gravel. So I guess when the rains come, it just made it narrow. And looks like, yeah, maybe even a little bit of a landslide happened with all the rain that come down. Here. As far as it goes for what they redone. So they redid everything that's the newer dirt here. Back around to this side here. So I don't think this side was as bad as the left side here. So hopefully this is not really bright. You're able to see the dirt work that they did from this angle. The only area of concern is right here on this side. So that would be something to watch right here about sinking in. Would be a could be a concern. But for this side doesn't seem to be having the issue is the other side was having. They did address both sides. And of course down through the creek. I think we should be okay getting a trailer in here. Kind of widen it out a little bit. Get in the shade. So you've got a pretty good wide path or wide entrance to get in. You can see my car parked up there on the hill. So it would easily be able to pull in for sure. And so you can barely see the cabin now. And they do have a cable that I will put back here when I leave. That'll just keep anybody from driving up in the driveway.